Welcome all of you from BD Teaching channel. Today we will discuss about passive voice in future tense in English grammar. So you will watch this video from starting to ending. If you like, then like, share video, subscribe BD Teaching YouTube channel for next one. In case of simple future tense from active voice to passive voice, how can we change? For example, they will write a test paper tomorrow. In case of active voice, it may be changed from active to passive. A test paper will be written by them tomorrow. Similarly, going to, he is going to make a speech next week. Passive voice will be, a speech is going to be made by him. In this way, we can change future simple tense from active voice to passive voice. So, from active voice to passive voice, in case of simple future formula, subject plus will plus infinitive plus object. In case of passive formula, subject plus will plus be verb plus past participle of a verb plus adding by, then object. For example, number one, I shall read a newspaper. Passive will be, a newspaper will be read by me. Similarly, example two, she will sing a beautiful song. Passive will be, a beautiful song will be sung by her. Similarly, example three, Hari repair his bicycle. Passive will be, his bicycle will be repaired by Hari. In this way, we can change from active to passive voice in case of simple future. So, we can easily remember all this. Passive voice in case of future continuous tense, active voice formula, subject plus will plus be verb plus ing form of a verb plus object in case of active. In case of passive formula, subject plus will be plus being verb plus past participle of a verb plus by plus object. For example, active voice, he will be doing a test tomorrow. Passive voice will be, a test will be being done by him tomorrow. Similarly, they will be watching movie on next Sunday. Passive voice will be, the movies will be being watched by them on next Sunday. In this way, we can change from active to passive voice in case of future continuous. In case of future perfect tense, auxiliary verbs used in passive voice will have been. For example, active voice, he will have received the letter. Passive voice will be, the letter will have been received by him. Similarly, active voice, he will not have received the letter. Passive voice will be, the letter will not have been received by him. Similarly, active voice, will he have received the letter? Passive voice will be, will the letter have been received by him? In this way, we can change from active voice to passive voice in case of future perfect tense. So, you will watch this video from starting to ending. If you like this video, then like, share, comment video and subscribe BD Teaching YouTube channel for next new uploading video.